And then he saw his sheets. The top sheet of his bed was burned. There was a mess of holes in the middle of it. All around the hole, the white linen had gone black and crumbled into ash.
Lucky check.
The bombing sheet.
Normal.
He looked back at the top one, and there it was again, a gaping hole.
Smoke was still rising. His bedroom stank of it. He peeped it in his mouth. Panic rose inside him, tightening in his chest.
What's going on? He thought, coughing on the smoke. Am I burned?
He stood up. Black ash fluttered all around him. He waved it away with shaking hands and examined his skin. No burn marks. He felt exhausted and his head ached. Then his body didn't seem to be hurt.
It was the same puny, clumsy body as I was.
Everything else in his room looked normal. The school uniform was strewn on the floor. The school bag by his bed. His bedroom walls flickering with star maps, showing every system the side of the space wall. And flying among them, his collection of model starships.